Hey guys, how are you?
Hey, get in the shot.
Hey, you got the whole thing?
I got good parts. I got you.
You got the last play?
I got you, bro. I got you, bro.
Okay, shorty. 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 Throw that back. You throw that back. You throw that back. You throw that back. Okay, shorty. 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 Okay, shorty.
Hey, came for the 30K, hit my butt. Said my diamonds wetter than some sweat, absurd. Hold up on my wrist, it's looking sunny, big bird. Hit him with the numbers like a nerd. Hey, let's slide, 6 wall, I'm tired. Call my pockets naughty, cause they saw me on mine. I could be exhibit, might pimp my ride. Wet pleasure, pet the pit, it raps my crap.
Yo, what is going on?
I got slides on, bro.
Big boy moving, goddamn. Yo.
Let that shit out, bro, don't hold that shit in. Nobody is deserving of inside insanity. If the world's making you crazy, then just fuck the world. Fuck anybody that doesn't understand you. Fuck anybody that doesn't want to bend to your needs or what you deem necessary. Fuck them. If they're not with the ride, then just fuck them. And if, you know, nigga, it's not hate life. Nigga, make life your bitch. That's how I see it. Nigga, make everything in life your bitch. And if it's not accordingly, then how are we living?
On your block with this light pole, dumb nigga.
Okay. I see you. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Can I get a fucking picture? Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. I'm trying to flip it. Oh. Hey.
Pull up on the block like oomps. Like oomps. Like oomps, oomps, oomps.
What's up, man? Oh my god! Reporting live from Florida with the alleged hurricane. There is pussy water everywhere.
Thank you. Alright, the ball. Oh, fuck, we should have hit. Alright. Go ahead. Ready? One, two, oh. 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 Alright. Oh. Oh. Believe me, I'm out. You see me? Action. I've heard a lot. A lot about you. Catch around blunts like a hot potato.
Okay. Out of my wrist, counting and spinning. Made it cool, oh, mama look at it. Chip out the top, hit it in the minute. I got some cash, I wanna spend it. New baby tag, don't wanna rent it. Too many fads, too many bitches.
I've done too much.
Who's playing that depressing ass shit?
Okay, shorty, okay, shorty, okay, shorty, okay, shorty, okay, shorty, okay, shorty, okay, shorty. Throw that back, you, throw that back, you, throw that back,
yo, throw that back.
Yo, I feel fucking stupid, bro. Yo, I fuck with you, man. Yo.
Yo, hire him.
My nigga.
Hey,
I need everybody to back up. Back up. Back up so me and my nigga can turn up, man. Give my nigga a mic, man. Give my nigga a
Oh, I got a funny caption too. What you said you didn't fuck? When they said her parents are home.
Insanity. If the world's making you crazy, then just fuck the world.
Y'all ready?
Rap for the nap of a sack, nigga who blizzard this rap bigger than men of a pack. Rim to the top of the gat, gripping, I'm busting up whack, nigga. Charter a black, nigga. What do you choose? Simply irrelevant. Cynical evident, please. Wrestling evidence, keys moving indefinite. Soul goals for the president, bleed red for the government, tease. Love is not kisses, hugs, sharing fucking drugs. Pictures on your birthday, pictures.
Hey, do it again.
Ugly. Let that bitch go at the red light, big bite. Bet that bitch fight like a great white fist fight. Can't do that, we told them dicks like gunfight. Know that this ain't what you want.
Yes, I'm drinking like I'm Fijian, huh? My wrist bros, I'm freezing, huh?
Okay, like jet, private jet, I'm getting it, I'm getting checks. And she throw that ass right back, cause I'm a bitch.
Okay, my net, bling chandelier.
Hey, bitch, look right here.
Okay, my diamond, sing crystal clear.
Okay, like that, cause she done it. No matter what, I hear that bitch with a wood.
Hey, no, I got girls, but I got some girls. I want a baby, that bitch talk.
Spotlight, moonlight, you white.
Sippin' Kishimura, yeah. Tryna look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, man. Spotlight, moonlight.
If you say anything crazy, bruh, I'ma blow your sh.
Hell time! Woo! Oh, we got, let's see. Oh, empty. Fuck you.
Yo, it's lit.
Wait, shit.
Hey, y'all fuck nigga, wanna see the sauce? Yeah, nigga. It's a backpack, nigga.
Okay, guys. So Mr. XXX, he's dropping a song tonight, and I need all of you, yes, you, I'm pointing my hands at you, I need you, my friends, to go listen to it, okay?
Hey, Jansport, XXX speaking here. Me and my clients here, Pussycats, are very, very, very upset that you guys haven't dropped any backpacks for pussycats. I think that should be cool.
Hey, you motherfucker, give me back my shoe!
Hey, motherfucker, give me back my shoe!
Yo, baby, you know what I want to say, man? I see a lot of niggas on the gram talking about a lot of shit, but I don't see niggas shouting out the trees, man. Shout out to the motherfucking trees, man. You the motherfucking goat. Straight up.
I love you, my little cloud monster. I love you.
Oh, shit. Huh. There's a motherfucking ferocious animal chasing me. Oh, shit.
Do you work for the feds?
Hell no, nigga. Would I look like a fucking snitch?
No.
Hey, X, let me get an eight.
Hey guys, how are you? I won't be long. I really just wanted to directly communicate with those that pay attention to what I'm doing and that support me, and I wanted to offer some words of inspiration, and honestly ask a question. For the words of inspiration, I just really wanted to tell you guys that it does not matter what your dream is or what your goal is. You make sure that it is your prime priority to follow what you believe is good for you. Do not live your life trying to impress someone else, and do not live your life trying to be someone you're not, and do not live your life making yourself miserable just to amount to someone else's idealism. You don't want your life to be the structure of someone else's dream. You don't want to be following someone that's taking you down the dark road. And I really want to tell you that I believe in the human race, period. And I truly believe that anyone can be what they want to be. We need people to ideally take care of the world. We need good mothers. We need good fathers. We need people with sources of knowledge. Let's make it not cool to be stupid. Let's make it cool to be a good person. I'm tired of it being cool to be a fucking murderer or a shooter or just this irrelevant being. Like, that shit is stupid. Like, the sooner we understand that we need each other, which is the truth, bro, because I wouldn't be who the fuck I was now if I didn't have anyone. Truly. If I didn't have the support from you guys and I didn't have the people that truly believed in me, I would be nothing. And I'm aware of that. And I've gone through my fair share of destruction and pain in the process to get where I've gotten. And I know that anything is possible. And I really just want at least, if, all right, let's say worst thing comes to worst, I fucking die a tragic death or some shit, and I'm not able to see out my dreams, I at least want to know that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive
and to at least have a good life. I at least, if I'm gonna die or ever be a sacrifice, I want to make sure that my life made at least 5 million kids happy, or they found some sort of answers or resolve in my life, regardless of the negative around my name, regardless of the bad things people say to me. I don't give a fuck, because I know my goal in the end, and I know what I want for everyone, and I know what my message is. So I just wanted to say I appreciate and love all of you, and I believe in you all. Do not let your depression make you. Do not let your body define your soul. Let your soul define your body. Your mind is limitless. You are worth more than you could believe. All you have to do is dream, and all you have to do is want to fulfill that dream and have the strength to fulfill that dream. Pain is a sign of progress. When you feel pain, there is progress. I love you all. Make sure you have a good day. And I really wanted to ask, because I found that even when I was in jail and just when I'm home, I think about, and I hate to be cliche or to bring her name up, but I think about the girl that passed away, the girl that killed herself, that I wrote a song about. Hold on, sorry, I'm making a turn. I find myself thinking about her a lot, and I find myself kind of being pessimistic, so I just want to know what's the best way to deal with it, because I feel so much, and it's like, to a degree, it's like I want to feel that pain. I want to always feel attached to her, because I was the last person she saw, but at the same time, like, I want resolve for myself. So I want to send me answers, please. That's all I wanted to say. I love you guys. Have a good one.